What armor should you invest in for late white Tarkov? The Osprey has good coverage. The SAS drives are around 90k per. The Defender is really cheap for only a sledgehammer around 120k and has level 5 plates. The same goes for the Bagarli. Great armor. This is what most players ran in the latest Hunt tournament. And the Korind cost around 185k. You can buy two every restock. And so what armor do you buy at this point in the wipe?